Hey guys, I want to thank Ed Anderson from Florida. He's my first patron to join my Patreon account. Y'all check that out and join it. I appreciate it. We are taking it apart. We're fixing to take it home. This is February the 15th and it's still colder than a well digger's butt. Anyway, we're fixing to take this home and do some modifications on it so we can run more material through it. We're going to extend the barrel and do some things. I'm going to video it as we go and I'll show you. But this is the first video in the new life of the Trommel. Or soon to be. We got the big one still at Marty's house. We're still working on it. We're going to have it down here in a couple of months. About a month. And we're going to have this one back down here by then too. Hopefully we can run to it one time. Even though this is a test Trommel, we're going to make it a little bit bigger so we can run more through it. Especially that creek grout, it runs fast. So if we can run the, we're gonna run the stuff from the pit back up the hill. We're gonna put the big Trommel right here on this hill, and we're gonna run the stuff from that hill up by the pit in that big Trommel. Then we're gonna run our creek gravel through this Trommel. So we should be doing pretty good here in another couple months.
Day two, cutting our windows. That's the windows where we're going to put the screen that David's cutting out now. It's going to be just on the outside of our wheels down there. This is our new design.
Too dry.
Yeah.
Too old.
Thank you.
tour. Got the Trommel back down here. It's rebuilt, bigger barrel, new sluice box, new catch pin, all new water things, water nozzles. We completely redone our water system. Everything's redone. We're fixing to get her set back up and running.